Have you heard of the manager who was in charge for only 10 minutes? Meet Leroy Rosenior. Back in 2007, he was appointed to become the manager of Torquay United. But a mere 10 minutes later, he found out that the club had been sold. The new owners believed that there should be a new boss. Crazy.